Action 7 News live at 5. Coverage you can count on.
A two-week glitch at APS that shut down parent communications and delayed progress reports is now operational.
We were first to tell you about the problems last week, and today, Action 7 News reporter Liz McKernan got answers from the district.
And Doug and Shelley, district officials tell us the problem was so widespread they had to go with an upgrade to the system 6 months earlier than scheduled.
It organized attendance and tardiness, alerting parents with an automated message and delivering progress reports. But for almost 2 weeks, that system shut down.
So essentially, you know, we couldn't take attendance, we couldn't enroll, we had to do some of that stuff on paper.
Officials tell us the software was outdated and a program glitch is to blame for the whole mess. So for 2 weeks, schools were manually notifying parents about tardiness and absences, and grades weren't available on time for student athletes to determine their eligibility.
Basically, the implementation for a 90,000 student district is pretty astronomical.
So the district had to work around the problem. Left with no other option, they upgraded the system 6 months earlier than planned. That took some extra time to configure. Schools were phased in one by one, starting with the high schools, to make sure those grades got out as soon as possible.
We thought in the future this would be, you know, it may take a day or two longer, but essentially the stability factor of the new system is far better. Performance for the schools is far better. So we're trying to limit the risk of this ever happening again.
Those officials saying it's better to use now than later, with final grades looming on the horizon.
Now, we're told that notification system for parents went live today, so if your student is later absent, expect a call. Back to you.
The district will send out those progress reports by the end of the week.